We are the Anti-Villain League, dedicated to fighting crime on a global scale. You know how a villain thinks.
The Anti-Villain League is trying to recruit Gru to help find this scary villain.
The plan is to set you up undercover at a shop in the mall.
Buenos dias, my friends. I am Eduardo Perez, owner of Salsa y Salsa restaurant across the mall.
Eduardo, he just has a real zest for life.
Oh, good to see you again.
Truly Latin in that sense, in that he's quick to hug. Even people he doesn't know, he'll grab them and dance with them, and there's a twinkle in his eye. But the twinkle actually might be indicative of something darker lurking beneath the surface.
That guy looks exactly like a villain named El Macho from about 20 years ago. He was ruthless, he was dangerous, and as the name implies, very macho. I go with my gut, and my gut tells me this is the guy. You need to arrest him immediately.
There's a chicken.
Some guard dog.
El Macho's plan, like any great world-class villain, is to rule the world.
I will get you out of this. I really hate that chicken.